What's the number that's been added to some of my downloads? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. I answer questions like this and philosophize on the internet and basically give you tips and tricks to use the internet and your computer more confidently every week in my newsletter, Confident Computing. askleo.com/newsletter to sign up. This one actually has a pretty simple answer. Let me show you exactly what's going on here. We're over here in Windows 11, and I've got my website over on the left-hand side and the downloads folder on this computer over on the right. This page has a download on. In fact, it has several downloads on it. I'm going to download this file here, 10 Reasons Your Computer is Slow, PDF. I'm going to right-click and save link as, and I'm going to go ahead and save it into the downloads folder. And sure enough, it shows up over there in the downloads folder. There's a temp file. If I hit F5, the temp file should go away. And there we go. We've got a copy of the file. What if I do it again? If I now right click on it again, say save link as, and put it in the same place, you'll note that already the paren1 paren has been added to the file name. If I save it, now I have two copies of the file, but they have a slightly different file name. And in fact, if I do this a third time, you'll see that the number gets incremented. It's got a 2 on it. Hopefully it's obvious, but what is happening here is the browser says, hey, there's a file by that name already in the downloads folder. Let's not overwrite it. Instead, let's make the new file name unique. Let's give it a number so that it's a different file name, even if it is the same file. The browser could just say, well, we'll overwrite it. But then you could potentially lose whatever it is you already had downloaded. In this case, we're downloading the exact same thing over and over again. However, it's not that uncommon for different programs to have the same file name. For example, you could download setup.exe for one program and setup.exe for another program. You might want to keep both. The browser, if it overwrote the second with the first, well, you would have lost the first. What it does by giving it a different file name is allows you to have both. Now, in our case, we're using save as, so we could proactively change the file name ourselves before we hit save. But if we do nothing, the browser is simply protecting us by adding a number to each time it downloads that file if it sees that a file of the exact same file name already exists in wherever it is we're downloading it. That's really all it is. It's pretty simple, it's pretty easy to deal with, and it's actually something that protects you from accidentally overwriting something you might want to keep. For comments, for updates, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/1985. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.